Welcome. My name is Rohan Humkar, and today we have with us Raina Khatri Tandon. Ma'am, I welcome you to my talk show.
Thank you, Rohan. Thank you. Thank you for having us here.
Ma'am, would you like to introduce yourself?
So, welcome to all the viewers here. Thank you very much. I am Mrs. Raina Khatri Tandon, the proud founder of Right to Rise, and also welcoming our foundation. In the last 1 month, we've just started with our CSR initiative, the RKT Foundation.
How would you like to introduce yourself?
So, Raina Khatri Tandon is someone who has developed over years. I am a PhD in VLSI Chip Design Engineering, and I'm a person who was born and brought up in south part of India, being a North Indian. And it's very interesting that I have traversed, or I have moved around the globe in my entire life. So I have 20 years of work experience, and I have worked and been into different expertise. So being an IT professional, a hardcore hardware engineering PhD professional into chip design engineering, I have transitioned from designing chips to designing lives now. People should be able to see you as a life example. If people look up to Success Talk at Rohan Humkar, they should know that Success Talk talks about value people, people who create value. If they talk about Right to Rise, then they should know the value, core value systems behind each person who comes out of Right to Rise.
What is your definition of success?
So, to me, success is making that one feedback come to me that you have made my day or my life. You are somebody who's transformed my life. You are somebody who's been a real gem behind me becoming successful. So if we get those kind of feedbacks, that is success to me. Success also brings in a lot of hope and a lot of encouragement for you to grow, and a lot of responsibility and ownership, because accountability and ownership is the next step towards becoming a successful person in life. Something going good, something going bad, no matter there is day or night, no matter there is good or bad, being a very complacent leader and being able to practically handle all situations in the same way is very important. So success comes in only when you are at that level of personal and professional serenity. That's when success knocks up.
It is a really value-added definition of success that you share with us. And if we talk about the inspiration, if we talk about the motivation, what are those different things which inspires you, motivate?
Okay, so motivation, I have a very different definition of motivation. Motivation is something which lasts for a very short while, and inspiration is something which lasts for long. In both cases, I think whether you are getting motivated by a video, by a person, by a being, or even motivated by looking at a plant which inspires you every day to get up in the morning, motivation lasts only till the presence of the person or the being or the video is. And it might last for another few seconds. But inspiration is something which you develop and learn from that. So if I'm inspired to probably reducing a lot of weight, then the inspiration lasts longer, because inspiration is something which is not outbound. Inspiration is generally very intrinsic. Okay, so you might get inspired by outward sources, but unless you're not inspired from within, you cannot bring about action, because knowledge and skills can be developed every time. So today, if I say, wow, I don't know how to do a YouTube video, or I'm so lost when I have to come Facebook Live, or if I say, okay, I haven't the skills to become somebody who understands law and legality, I can learn it. I can develop the skills of examination and things like that, but I can only do it when I get inspired within that, you know, I have the ability to do it. So inspiration to me is something which changes your belief system or your mindset to taking the next action.
If our audience want to contact you, how they can contact you, ma'am?
So the audience can very finely contact me on my email address. So our email address is contact.to.right.to.rise. So I will spell out the entire thing. It's contact, that's contact, to right to rise, which is RIGHT, number 2, RISE, motivationmanagement@gmail.com. You can also call us at the numbers 720-80-17715, or you can put a WhatsApp to me and we'll reach out to you. Thank you.
Thank you for being a part of the Success Talk Show and sharing your values with our audience. Definitely, we wish you all the best to your future journey. Thank you for being a part of the Success Talk Show. The more episodes will be available on our website, that is www.thesuccesstalkshow.co.in.